Alright, now this weekend I am heading to New York City just to visit some friends, hang out, have a chill weekend. And a lot of you guys are always asking, you know, how do I bring my clothes? You know, what do I wear to stay fashionable when I'm in the city? So today I'm just going to be walking you guys through what I take in my travel bag when it's just a weekend trip. Alright, so first off, I am bringing this duffel bag I just got from ASOS, because a weekend's not long enough to bring a whole suitcase, but I feel like a duffel bag is a perfect size to fit all the clothes I need. Now, before packing, I always think about the weather, the temperature, what I'm going to the city for, whether it's for work or for business or just for hanging out, which is what I'm going to be doing. So all the outfits I'll be bringing are very casual, very light and easy to pack. So first off is obviously the outfit I'm wearing, because today's Friday, I'm there Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So I'll be needing 3 to 4 different outfits depending on the occasion. But right now it's just this black t-shirt with my black jeans. But I am going to be bringing my other pair of Levi denim, because denim is super durable, especially when you're in the city. The weather is getting a little cold, so this is going to be very important to have. The other pair of pants I'm bringing are just this pair of kind of olive chinos. Chinos are obviously really great, especially when it gets to fall season, and they're super comfortable. You know, when I'm in the city, I'm always moving around, so I can't be wearing too heavy stuff, because like I said, weather's always changing. So if you're going from the metro to outside, you want to stay comfortable and light so that you don't sweat through all your clothes. I'm also bringing just this regular white button up. It's short sleeve, but this will be good to layer with a jacket. Next up is just another yellow button up. This will be good for like going out, or just like if you want to make your outfit pop a little bit. This shirt's from Bershka, the white shirt is from H&M, the chinos are from H&M, and like I said, the denim is from Levi's. But you do want to stay layered, you do want to stay warm, so this kind of bomber jacket will look really nice, especially with a lot of different outfits, and it's very versatile. It's also very warm. This is from Zara, so I'm definitely bringing this. Socks, I do like to stay comfortable, so I'll probably be bringing a pair of no-show and a pair of just regular socks. Belt, because belts are always important. Now, finally, my toiletries bag. I always recommend every guy have a toiletries bag, just so you can fit everything you need to when you're traveling inside. Now, in my toiletries bag, I am bringing, obviously, shampoo, conditioner, body wash, just in case the people I'm staying with don't have it. A small bottle of cologne, deodorant, obviously. Lotion, face wash. My toothbrush from Quip, and they also come with 2 week supply of toothpaste, tongue scraper, retainers, and hair wax. Now, this is a casual trip, but I also have schoolwork to do, so it is a little bit of business, meaning that I'm going to be bringing my backpack. This is the Atlas Supply vegan leather. I've showed this to you guys before. Obviously, a portable charger, my MacBook Pro so I can be editing while I'm there, charger for the MacBook, vlogging camera, the Sony RX100 Mark IV, just in case I don't want to bring my big guns, my iPad Pro so I can do my homework, hard drives, dongles, chargers, very important, Apple Pencil, pen, AirPods, obviously my phone, wallet. As far as camera gear goes, I am trying to pack light because I will be doing a few shoots, but probably just my Sony A7 R3, which is technically filming, and then my 28mm f2. I probably won't bring my big setup just because that's a big hassle to carry around the city every day. Finally, some drinks and snacks for the train ride. And that about wraps it up. This is all the stuff I'll be bringing for my weekend trip. Like I said, it's a very short trip. It's just for having fun, hanging out. And yeah, that's really all I pack. I'm about to head out. My train leaves. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And I will see you guys next time.